dribbling the ball while he walked each morning. Tired, yawning. First he went to class and he'd head into work. After that he'd hit the court till there was sweat in his shirt. Had below average height, but didn't give a fuck. He would work every night till they turned off the lights. Going through the drills, practicing the skills. Wasn't the most talented, but had it in his will. Growing up, a lot of kids made fun of him, cause smoking weed and hitting parties wasn't fun to him. Well, since then, man, a lot of things changed. Started a team, turned into a big name. Now every big school in the country wanted him. Same girls that made fun of him were in love with him. Had a press conference at the end of the season. They asked how he did it. He said, I never stopped dreaming. I'ma never stop dreaming. Getting naked and dancing around just for dough. Sounds like a whore, but there's really a lot more than short skirts, strange man, and all these locked doors. She was smart, had a warm heart, and more than anything in the world, she loved art. Had a mom who did drugs, stepdad who got drunk, who'd come up in her room late at night and fill her up. And soon she had enough and ran away. New city, new start. Interned in the day and made the money in the dark. Stripped for a living. A lot of times had to close her eyes while she did it just to stick to the mission. 2 years passed, she had enough to start new. Her dream came true, she was headed to art school. Walked in the class the first night and never felt so alive in her whole life. Man, she never stopped dreaming. I'ma never stop dreaming. I did it the right way, all on my own. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please believe me, leave me. Please believe me, I did it the right way, all on my own. No matter what they say, I follow my goals. It won't be easy, but please.